Hi, so this is part two. So if you haven't seen the first part, the link's somewhere in the description. Basically, this is the beginning of me actually remembering. I still remember it to this day. This is the permanent memory. Before this, I didn't remember anything, and I'm trying to figure it out. So I edited the footage so for clarity, and yeah, enjoy. Okay, I don't have much juice, but I'll make it quick. So I had a papaya and a couple lemons, and yeah, I've been sleeping here. Finally, the sun is rising. Yep, I have very little recollection of how I got here, like brief moments in time. I'm gonna pack up as quickly as I can and go, but I must have fallen. There's not much damage to the bike, good news. Not terrible damage to me. I think I remember something on my toe, but it's okay, it doesn't hurt. I have a little bit of a puffy finger. Probably shouldn't be too loud. There's a fence over there. See, that's never a good thing. Bunch of garbage and some kind of maybe coconut trees. I remember being really bugged by some mosquitoes, but okay. Collect my thoughts and get the hell out of here. So, yeah, I don't know which way to go. Left, right? But here I am. Okay, so I vaguely remember this, but I don't remember. I mean, yeah, I have this like something, but okay, not terrible, not terrible damage. So okay, wow, amnesia. I've never had that. Anyway, here I am. Here's a bit of blood. Packed everything. Let's double check. No damage to the helmet at all. This is surreal. Beautiful. I'm gonna guess that I'm still in Quantaroo. Okay. Just to show I had like two or three lemons, no, two lemons and a little papaya, and yeah, the lemons that I found before in Tulum. I don't know, these, I guess they're coconuts. I can't see myself, so I'll look at this video later. Dehydrated, blood loss, and brain damage, maybe heat wave. So the light is up. Let's go. I think I had some location on the map about ecotourism. I remember talking to Warm Showers. Today is December 25th because I saw this on my phone. I would have no idea otherwise. Let's go. Okay, some road. I'll figure out what road in a minute. I think I've never had this happen to me in my life. Where it's like the last, I don't know, 24 hours. I just have a glimpse. Like, So here I am. The bike is, almost good, except for this, but it's not a big deal. Can be straightened. Have no water. I've got aloe. I remember putting it there on my arms. So I guess I made it to a point I had on the map. I'm not sure what it is. I think it's the Warm Showers website. Not sure when I was meant to make it here, maybe yesterday night. But then somehow this happened. How? I still don't know. So I can stay in this cabin. This is a lagoon. I think I was supposed to come here yesterday. It's coconuts. Family of dogs. Still confused about what happened. Had amnesia. We'll figure this out. How it happened. Balam na. Sounds like a Thai, but no, I'm in Mexico. And what a confusing past 24 hours that was. I remember saying goodbye to Tulum, Workaway Hosts Garden. I remember cycling along the highway, which is a normal, fine place. Not sure if this is a swimming pool, but I guess it must be, but why would you want to? And you have such a fantastic lagoon over there. Cool release. Wow, beautiful birds. There's electricity, but no Wi-Fi. It's okay, I have internet. Very limited though. Yeah, this is a first. I don't know if it's a relation. Oh, missed it, beautiful bird. I don't know if there's a relation to the fasting or to the. Well, there was definitely an accident of some kind. I don't think I fell though. This, I was trying to think. I mean, if I would have fallen, I probably would have more injuries. Well, anyway, I'll stay here. Well, it's a good place to learn Spanish because I see almost no English and tend to enjoy this peaceful tranquility. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Good table indication of where we're at. There's lots of fruit trees growing. I've seen some oranges, dates. Maybe cacao, I don't know. The leaves look like it, but I haven't seen the actual fruit. Coconuts, I'm sure. And I'm looking back at those videos and wow, I don't remember much, maybe glimpses. Main thing is, how did this happen? How? But okay, whatever. There's a picture of this, which is fucked up, but somehow it got corrected, so I mean, just, yeah, it's working fine now. And, place is magnificently beautiful, so. Spend some time here, and then, yeah. It's like Jason Bourne woke up. He's got long-term memory, but short-term, no idea. got a couple words here and there in Spanish. I got knowledge of what I'm supposed to have, and I seem to have it all. And then with the last 20 hours blur. So I hope it's visible. There's citrus, I think it's oranges. Looks like oranges. Orange. Not on. It's cold. Cold and fresh. And I think looks like lemons, but maybe they just ripen and then drop. So I've got a papaya in a blue bag. I've kind of sort of corrected this. It was slightly misaligned. I see damage here, which aligns with the, I guess, damage here, but yeah, I must be really lucky because there's no recollection. Yep. So this is La Laguna, 7-8 kilometers.
Laguna Ocom.
Laguna
Ocom.
Ocom. What is Ocom? I wanna see. I can kind of see it. Construction. This is the outside kitchen or dining over there. Lagoon over here. Yes, I'm still just put some stuff and I did some work, some broom mopping. I don't know, not mopping, collect. I don't know.
Estar allá antes porque las golondrinas empiezan a
venir. ¿Cómo que? ¿Aquí está acá o allá?
Aquí está bonito,
yeah.
Pero